According to research, mathematics is unpopular among students. This is not because it is unrelated to real life. This is because of conventional teaching methods, where students are compelled to memorize formula and procedures. Here at Government Elementary College of Education, we teach students via problem-based learning approach. Problem-based learning lessons are surrounded around complex problematic tasks to which solutions are not easily available. Students have to critically think and apply many strategies to reach to the solutions. In teaching of mathematics course, students are provided with student learning outcomes around which they had to develop problem-based learning tasks. These tasks were required to be complex in nature to match the ability of their peers. They then presented these tasks in front of their peers in a micro-teaching session. Students used their current understanding to explore the concepts, came up with unique strategies to solve mathematical problems.
तो ये 30 हो जाएगा, तो 30 multiply by 24.
डेट आ जाएगा, तो फिर इसको फिर minus करेंगे.
हम इसे प्लस करके एक साथ भी तो निकाल सकते हैं
816
और
16
In our teaching of mathematics course, our teacher uses different pedagogies and learning methods. Teacher provided us with the task and manipulative. We do the inductive methods of the learning in which we come up with a solution by our own selves. If I compare this these lessons with the previous teachings from my childhood, पहले ये होता था कि काफी root learning होती थी. इसके अलावा हमारे पास जो एक formula होता था उसको हमें काफी problems पे solve करवाया जाता था, which is जिसमें क्रिटिकल थिंकिंग बिल्कुल भी इम्प्रूव नहीं हो रही होती थी हमारी. अगर मैं अपनी इस पैदागॉजी को अपनी रियल क्लासरूम में लेके जाने का सोचूं तो मेरे लिए एक बहुत अच्छा एक्सपीरियंस होगा. इट विल बी अ ग्रेट एक्सपीरियंस टू विटनेस स्टूडेंट्स डूइंग क्रिटिकल थिंकिंग एंड कम अप विद अ सॉल्यूशन बाय देयर ओन सेल्फ यूजिंग ड्राइव स्ट्रेटजीज एंड मैनिपुलेटर्स.